Welcome, Mathematics 6th Standard Part 2, Practical Geometry, Chapter 14, the Perpendicular Bisector of a Line Segment, Part 16. Do this. Fold a sheet of paper. Let AB be this line. When you fold, you get a crease there. That crease, at that crease, you draw a line and place an ink dot X. Place some ink dot at X as shown. Anywhere, find the image X dash with AB as a mirror line. You find the exact mirror image of this. How? I'll show you. Then you find like this X dash point. Let AB and X dash line segment intersect at O. Is OX is equal to OX dash, OX is equal to OX dash, Y. This means that AB divides XX dash into two equal length. AB bisects XX dash, or AB is a bisector of XX dash. Note also that AOX and BOX are right angles here. AOX and BOX are right angles. Even these two angles are right angles. Why? Hence, AB is perpendicular bisector of XX dash. We see only the part of AB in the figure. Is perpendicular bisector of the line joining two points same as the axis of symmetry? Yes, it is same. It is an axis of symmetry here, AB. But in different way, we found this. I'll show you how. Take a paper and fold it. Exactly, edge points of this paper should lie on each other exactly, and squeeze the paper here and you get a line. Take a pencil and scale. Use the help of the ruler, you draw a line here. Name it as a AB. Okay, AB line segment it is. Then no need to draw the point O now. Should put some ink dot here. I am putting here red dot here. Then fold the paper again. Put some ink dot here. And fold this paper, raise it again. Now you will get the exact mirror image of that point. The original point, this is X and this is X dash. Okay, with the help of the scale, you join this X, X dash. X, X dash. This is 90 degree. This AB bisects XX dash. You will get the perpendicular line here. Because AB bisects XX dash. Therefore, XO is equal to OX dash. AB is bisecting the XX dash. And this angle is 90 degree. These four angles are 90 degree here. Please subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye bye.